Come on. Let's look at all this stuff. Come on this way. Where should we put it? Mom's minivan?
No, on your truck.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't think it'll work. See how it's got the chain on it? And that little drive shaft? It runs off of PTO.
What's a PTO?
So it could run off the transmission and the motor. I don't think it'll work on my truck, honey. Thank you, though. I like where your head's at. Come on. Let's keep looking. There's tons of stuff here.
Even box truck.
There is too, and there's no new people coming up.
It's only $5. It'll fold flat in your car. Nope, leave it. You leave it, bud.
Dad, do you want to buy this? Dad, do you want to buy this? What is that?
No, honey, don't touch. Honey?
It's a seat.
Jake.
I can't see it.
I don't know. It's cool. Like, kind of goes on a stool.
The bar stool.
Yeah, $2. Pretty cool. Am I like reading these right?
Daddy, fire truck.
Yeah.
It's a fire truck.
Yep. You're right. Get off. Hey, get off that. Charlie, don't get on. That's a scale.
That's
don't
it.
Stand
That's
on that. Go hold Mom's hand. $3 tripod. That's cool.
How
about
you did?
I don't want to do with it. Up for $3. Some old Jeep doors. Yeah, buddy. No soccer. We have a soccer ball at home. We have a bunch of them now.
So I want another one.
No.
Why?
Just a ball. See those a lot.
Yeah, that one there.
Heavy duty.
Come on. Some cool tools, huh?
Get that gun.
Vacuum out, and then on the stand, flop the motor over. And then oil them and turn their head.
Charlie, do you really want this? It says free. You want it?
No.
It says free on it.
No.
All right. Just double check with the guy. It says free on it. Thank you. Did you say thank? Go say thank you. How are you?
Those guys back in 1776.
Mm-hmm.
We shouldn't have quit today if we saw this country.
Yeah, I believe it.
Yeah. Still the best country in the world.
Yeah. I like to keep it that way.
Yeah, that's
it's probably getting harder. Mr. Orser, these are all for sale?
Yes,
yes. How have you been?
Sale.
I know, this is my friend. He's been to our house.
Yeah.
You been good?
Yeah, not too bad.
What's new?
Yeah, not too much.
Looks like you've been staying busy.
Yeah, trying to. Hello.
How are you?
Good, you remember you? John Orser, right?
Do.
My wife Rebecca, free. James Charlie.
Kids are getting big.
No, I know.
Free.
It doesn't say free. It says fast, slow, off choke.
What's going on, buddy? I knew
this is one of the first tractors I looked at buying was this one.
Yeah.
Before it had the big tires.
That one looks familiar.
What?
Didn't you have that one?
I had one like this, but I sold it. He put the big tires on it. Isn't that cool? Yeah, this one turned out pretty cool. Nice stinger weight.
You have any tractors left or no?
Her dad's got a few. I don't need room anymore.
What recording mechanism is that?
It's a GoPro.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Thanks. Well, that's a good deal. You want to buy one? Which one? Keep the snow off you. Is this cool? You see the sickle bar?
Can we buy a bag? Can we buy that?
Can we buy what?
Can we buy
Which one do you want to buy? Was he?
Yeah.
Was he driving you nuts? You like that ball? You happy?
This one.
Wanna go this way? Becky?
John Pawlowski.
Doesn't it look cool with the big tires on it?
Yeah.
It's like the one I used to have.
Dad.
Yeah, buddy? What's up? You want a dump truck and a trailer?
Yeah. Probably my second car is going to be a van.
Leave them. Those are gas caps. Hello. Don't touch. Those are blades. Leave them. Those are for the bottom of a mower. A lawnmower?
Attention. Attention. The following vehicles must be removed right away have the handicap area next to the train tracks. The second vehicle is a Lexus Connecticut plate AD15001. Again, it's parked near the railroad tracks, near the handicap spots. Both these vehicles will be removed by forklift within 15 minutes. Thank you.
Then I will hold it. Give me, hand it to me.
What's that?
Leave that.
What is it?
Oh, it's for sale though, so don't touch it. Come with me, Charlie. That's cold. Snap on by. Yes. Yes. Is there popcorn? If I see some, I'll tell you. Should I keep an eye out? You saw a kid with popcorn?
Yeah.
All right, we'll keep an eye out. If there's any, we'll try to get you some. Those are wrenches. Come on. Charlie, stay with me. What?
That thing fire.
These are wheels. That's guitar. Oh, that's a seagull. Come on.
Dad, what's that? Dad?
Come on. Leave it.
This.
Leave it.
Where is it?
I don't.
Okay, Jonah, if you want to see this stuff, come on. Go look in front of that truck.
Charlie, come here. Charlie, come here.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. Can you hold this for Charlie? He doesn't want to hold it anymore. This is cool. Don't touch it. Don't touch it, bud. James, hold that with two hands, please. Come this way.
I heard you say don't touch it. I thought you were talking to me.
No, I was talking to him. He wanted to touch the weather vane. Hold that with two hands. Come on. Yes, Whiny.
Can I have popcorn?
All right. If we, it's not a bad deal.
I already gave you a good deal on this. Oh,
this one's not a bad deal with the top. Leave it. Leave it. It's really old tricycle. It's an old kid's toy. We don't want to break it.
And look at this wheelbarrow.
That's an old wheelbarrow too, huh? Come on. Come this way. Hold that soccer ball with both hands. This is cool. The old like tractor seat.
Yeah.
Don't, no, we're not playing catch right now. Just hold it. If you guys want to keep it, just hold it until we get to the car.
What's this, Dad? What's this?
Look at that.
Put that down.
What?
Put it down.
What is it?
Looks like a mall.
It's a mall.
For like splitting wood, maybe? Let's look in these bins too. Don't. We're not playing catch now, bud. Come on. No, don't climb up there. Let's go this way. Hey, we're back. They have brushes. You know, I don't know.
Well, if you need them or want them.
I don't. I meant for you.
Oh.
Then I, you know what? I think we
really,
get.
Really thin, small ones.
It's an old ashtray, like Viking ship ashtray. Is that cool?
What is a Viking ship ashtray?
Just don't touch. Don't touch. Those are old buckles. Don't touch. Rebecca, that's pretty cool.
I know. Where would we hang it?
Better question is, how much is it?
The duck's only 11.
Rebecca, you see this? Oh, check this out.
Oh, man, Jack Gaffing out.
Is that, that's not for wine, is it?
Yeah. It is, sir.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Here we go. Sold a lot of knives. Those are actually
fun. How are we doing?
Good. How much is this?
50 on the plinker.
Good boy, man. Good eye.
It's $20 insult you?
Excuse me?
Is that insulting?
Yeah, kinda.
25 insulting?
40, that's it.
That's the bottom line on that?
That's my bottom on that one, yeah.
I like it. It's cool. Have you ever shot it?
Yeah, when I first got it.
And then you just repaint it?
Well, yeah. And it was.
And was it? It just makes a real big ding sound,
yeah,
when it hits?
Just.
My husband's John Lucas.
I used to work for Doug Eddy.
All right.
Yeah, years ago, like 20 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bob Appleby.
Yeah. Oh my God, Bob.
You?
Good.
Doing good?
Yeah.
Is this your booth?
Yes.
Oh, good. So I just got a better deal on this. I'm glad we're old friends. It's been a while.
Yeah, my husband actually, I think they went to your wedding.
Your husband?
Yeah, I thought. I think so. I don't know.
Maybe.
Because he was a detective sergeant in Brookfield for 28 years.
Yeah. I know John Lucas.
Oh, you do know.
Yeah.
I thought he was there. I don't know.
I think we've been at like retirement parties and stuff together.
Oh, maybe that's it.
But I'm friends with John, but not friends like come to my wedding for